No theory is correct per se, but theory, these grand paradigms can be useful. Of course, they're simplifications of the real world, and in fact, the more simple they are, the more useful they can be for thinking about big causes, in international relations. They're the biggest toolbox, if you will, with which IR students of IR can try to understand international issues.